that way, it doesn't want to go anymore. I mean, when you set it here, it can go that way pretty quickly. But you set it this way, and all of a sudden, it becomes dominantly a left-handed stroke. And it's really helped me smooth everything out a bunch. It's a great way to putt. I think right now, anything that works seems to be a good thing out there. Whatever knocks it in the hole.